Another heavily requested joint. We got Tell Money, it's Magic Mac Crazy. I think that's the name of the tune, yeah. And yeah, you recommend this one to me, so let's get into this one, see what it's saying, and go from there. Yes, so you man, if you're up on the channel, don't get subscribed. If you're new here, don't get subscribed as well. Don't get to hit the like, I can help go a long way, and let's get into this one. You Tell Money fans, yeah, you love this brother for real. You're like the suspects, AG fans, when you first came out, fam. Them man were riding for this brother, fam, every single tune. I went through a phase while doing bare active band reactions because bare man were just requesting them, fam. Hella excuses, hella everything, fam. This sounds like I'm doing a song intro, but I'm not, fam. But these men at the intro won't run.
Strap on my side, up in the ride, and tell boss man go take that route. A lot of man lie in the raps, I made my tracks off nothing but truth. When's this war gonna dead, when there's no one left or there's no one to shoot? Feds when they shut down the ends, now they got all my friends getting interviewed. TT Cats OD, bad bitch says she wanna come through on visits and fly packs up OT. Me I represent for the street niggas smashing out more than 9 Zs in a week. Probation still on fucking,
my asking girl
still on me. Still on a dozen of pumpies, my anting's on repeat.
We ain't jamming like Bob Marley. Nah, that's hard. That's hard.
Automatic pistols, ain't jamming like Bob Marley. All the years that I done inside, I wasted time sitting in prison. My young G's used to be soft, now they're banging out like my cellmate's missus. It's emotional. Oh God, please help me.
Imagine the SB17 bar.
The boys in the blue ain't looking like Chelsea. My young G's way too scary. He the odd one out like Mel B. Go and ask RG, tell how the hood line banging in Wall Street. I got hatters taking pictures in their knickers just to butt me.
Come on.
She said she got a nigga, but a man can't do me nothing. I came up on the block and for my old I was running. I bust my first gun when Dice told me press the button.
Come on.
See this bad boy thing, yeah, we did that. Jail time and I rid that. Boxes, yeah, we flip that. German vehicles, we skid that. 4-4-4 with no safety. Don't lose your life. Yeah, we flip that. German vehicles, we skid that. 4-4-4 with no safety.
Nah, 4-4
with that kickback. Run where I slap man from a distance.
Come on.
I don't run boys down like dig that. Mashing working fresh kicks at bad B with a
French
kid.
Bundle
to come fix that. Lick the movie was 10 a.m. 6 p.m. We had cop 2 skanks. Niggas here, they do this and that. Back machines, but don't let it slap.
Still serving up. I don't like foreign whips. Then it dates
with a foreign chick. Spanish dad, I get foreign bricks. Cash up front, I don't do no. I don't care where you live. What the fuck do you think this is? I can tell you about days in the jail, last man getting boxed because your old man fish. I can tell you about days on the landing, buddy, trying to shot surgery fish. I can tell you about days on the spur, man getting mad because there ain't no burn. I can tell you about days on the free flow, with the man them doing not weed smoke. I can tell you about days on the visit, brown skin ting, and she giving me kisses. Hella corn for this fat little dickhead. God knows my man's lucky that I got back when I did for them waps. You see them boy, this chat. How you going back here mashing that slap? Now I gotta get this twat. And this big 4-4 don't jam. Big 4-4 no safety. Huh? Are you crazy? Boom bow.
Man, the boom bow. I'd say I didn't like Magic Max verse as much as Tell Money's. Magic Max verse was cold, yeah. Like, it did his thing, but at the same time, for me, I prefer Tell Money's verse. I thought Tell Money showed it to sing a bit more, and I preferred like just listening to it in general, if you see me. But yeah, fam, we got man apart though. These man, they got a lot of talent in the set, fam. No denying it. Like, Tell Money is a very cool rapper, yeah, but obviously he's just not really on the music thing anymore. And yeah, they got other rappers, but obviously if they're your main guy, Tell Money ain't on the music thing, the you man ain't gonna be on the music thing either. So it's about whether these men wanna try the music thing again and see what happens. But I don't think they will, unfortunately. Like, it's one of them ones where like they're like just in the archives and the history books right now. But hopefully they make a comeback from, we'll see. I was going to say I can see Harlem becoming that man apart here, but that wouldn't happen. Harlem got too many youngers that might want to do the music thing, and too many men that want to do the music thing when they come out of jail as well, so that could be interesting. Hopefully you get something from Tell Money, maybe like a little freestyle, like a platform or something like that, just to show people that he's still around and what he's saying. But I don't know, man. I don't know. We'll have to wait and see, innit? I don't really know too much about Magic Max, so I can't really say too much because obviously he's a new artist to me anyway, so I didn't even know he was in the OMH. But yeah, OMH's got a few artists that like I'm not familiar with. I only really know Tell Money because I remember listening to Tell Money's Mad About Bars. That's where I first heard about him, fam. And he was kind of cold still. Like, he had like a signature mask and look at the time, so I was rocking with that heavily. But regardless, yeah, you man, let me know what you think of this in the comments below. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one, innit?